dope if I could get some music for this to play, but I don't own any. Let's see. Make sure scene's ready. Whoops. Fan feedback is pretty rough right now. Is that just my static in general? Better. So is that one fine then? Hey. Still hear it. Whatever. Anyway. Hello guys. We are back in 5M, and we are back in 5M, and we are going to be messing around with the BZMedicalSystem today. So let's get these in the right order. And Notepad, we will bring. So that's the right notepad. Server stuff's there, good. Alright. Alright. Nice. Okay, so the medical system is going to be a replacement for the ambulance job. It will have player interaction integrated into it, so players will end up being able to drag and carry each other, as well as revive and heal them. So what just popped? That didn't sound good. Anyway, we'll go to the scene for now, so you're not just staring at empty code while I get situated here. So let's see. All right. So from the looks of it. Well, no. Yes, right now medical system doesn't support QB core because QB ambulance job takes like covers a lot of trying to adjust for that. Did I cut out and come back in? I don't think I have any separate SQL systems. And for this to work with corpses, I think still hear some kind of like buzz anyway. I'm just gonna run the fan because it helps the rig if nothing else. Trying to see what is telling. If anything is telling corpse system to, or ambulance, no, I don't have anything telling medical system to not take items. Trying to think of how I need to actually write this so that it doesn't mess up taking items through the corpse system. I guess, did I just plan to check for... if they were running, corpse system? Oh, this still has all the logic. I never got to that. I was playing around with all the death animations and stuff. Okay, so this is what I was doing. Setting the, like, death stuff to work, so... you run around the hospital. It gets the closest hospital you were near. And it will, after your timer is up, making sure you're healthy, it will put you back outside the closest hospital. I think I was near Pillbox, so it should put me outside Pillbox. I was just in there. It's a long time. I gotta run around for 20 seconds. I meant to do down myself, because the kill yourself command is meant to bypass being downed and everything. If you're downed, you can use that to just insta-die. Oh, I need to fix my seconds to clock function. This is not good for me to be here, but I'm gonna down myself anyway. So while you're downed, really cool system. You can crawl backwards. crawl forwards. Players can interact with downed players and pick them up, carry them, or drag them, carry them, revive them. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad at this. Who told me to do this? You guys didn't even see me die. Now you just see me down, stuck in one spot. Hold on. So you get to, the time you're in the hospital is configurable. But you will walk around the hospital and make sure that you're healthy. Once the timer's up, you will spawn outside, or you will spawn at the check-in zone for the nearest hospital. My check-in zone is kind of broken, but that's not a problem. What I do need to fix, though, is my seconds to clock. Which is that in here? Seconds to clock. Well, that is in the config then, isn't it? Down at the bottom here. Seconds. So what do I need? I need to return it with a 0 if it is less than 10. Isn't that what that's supposed to do? I don't know. Well, let's print that and see if it's returning a 0 and 6. Also, we will move up to like Palito or Sandy Shores. And so now, when we down ourselves, one, we can crawl around backwards. You can crawl around forwards. Send a distress signal. Once your once your wounded timer is up, you will be down for you'll be stuck in the crawl or the backwards crawl animation. You're just stuck here like this now. For the bleed out length or until they respawn, and then they'll respawn back here. I need to check for that whenever it hits 9, 8, 7, and 6 or whatever. And I need to try and sort out why, oh why, it's returning 0908. So it's something I have done. Oh wait, well, so you see here, I'm outside Sandy Shores now. You got a gift shop and check in, and I need to see why the seconds to clock is coming up as like 0908. Is that because of the locale? So it works fine here. It doesn't work fine here. So what I'm wondering is hospital timer. Here's hospital. Where the heck? Here we go. Percent D, percent D. Oh, maybe that is the problem. I should percent S these, like these ones use. And then I should also probably just format that there. And now if we go ahead and ensure the medical system. And then we I'm gonna just kill myself, right? And we will check what this, if this says 00, right? Hospitalized for a minute. So yeah, this is what I was focusing, the animations for being downed and being hospitalized in general. Finding where you are, like getting the closest hospital and stuff. So, I guess the next step, I do need to work on like the job portion and actually making people like able to carry each other. Oh, the timer looks right now, too, so that's a big plus. Look at that. It actually says 01, so I need to send the strings. Not digits, which means I will need to do that in the French one as well. That will be SS. And so that's the hospital bit. Nice. Okay. I'm surprised this is all working. Is it erroring? Am I just not paying attention to it erroring? No, it's not erroring. I'm a little surprised this is all working then. To when I die, because I'm pretty sure corpses is running. Like, I'm fairly certain. Corpses. Yeah, corpse system totally running. So, anyway, set death status. This is when a player full dies. Check if they can pay, put them in the wounded players table, and update. If we are setting their status back, then... Oh, no, you're just meant to set the removal. Okay, so you're just meant to set these bits. What? Yeah, how does that not error the corpse of not existing? Anyway, we'll get rid of those calls because those are for corpse system now, which will be available sometime. It'll definitely eventually be available. I don't know when or where, but sometime. So, we get rid of the table insert bits. Boom. And, let's make sure all of these... Yeah, okay, so you're meant to select that there. Good. Make the med kit and bandage usable. These need to trigger, respectively, big heal and small heal, rather than... heal, I changed heal to big heal and small heal for handling them all through one event server side instead of needing a bunch of different server events to trigger a client event that just takes a target value. Notify source used medkit, used bandage, that's good. And we will do in the server. Let me check the other one. Boom, ba, bum, bum. Nope, it uses notify. Okay. Yeah, neither of them uses show notification, so that's cool. Anyway. I guess that's a problem I have with doing this bit, is I don't have any downed players to interact with. I could do the medkit and bandage stuff. Fair point. On that note, do I not have my kit in here? Oh, it's Medikit. My bad. It's still Medikit. That's fine. Did that Did that do anything? Heckin' big heal. Yeah, it's a big heal. You don't really need heal type though. There's no animation? Did I get a notification? Yeah. Oh, there's no animation for healing? Or did that just not... I think that just sent this one. Ooh, these are where it's not using notify. Boom, I see. Replace that with notify. The notify function will already call to the proper notification thing once we do get to convert it over to QB. So we will leave all of those, well, that one, and I need to check if I'm big healing. Am I doing a heckin' big heal? We'll go ahead and give me another med kit. We'll zip up into the air a bit. Oh man. I forgot what it is to show my health status. Anyway. Yeah, so that didn't print. Oh, I need to restart the script. That'll help put the prints if it does. Oh, I heal all the way. There, now I've been treated. So I am big healing. What the heck? What the heck? What the dog doing? Right. So, now we just need to find some dope animations, right? Make them configurable. Config menu, removal, death options, markers, blips, interior, we'll put them up here at config heal options, we'll do heal anims, we'll just call it heal anims, we'll do med kit, and we'll use the named key so we can just call it based off of the item they use. Well, we can name it big or whatever. Anyway, yeah, we'll do big heal. We'll do big heal. Anyway, big heal will have be a table, the dict will be, let us go ahead and peep some animation list. I will add a source. Oh wait, can I just send you guys this? Can this just be the source? No freaking shot. Wow, pretty cool. Wait, what do I? Can you guys just see this? Oh no, that's not what I need. Hold on. That wasn't what I needed. I need a window. This will be the anim list. Okay. Add source. We're gonna capture GTA 5 anim list. Window title must match. Capture cursor. Client area, sure. Boom. Alright, so we'll just make this. Alright, this can just cover. The whole screen, right? And you don't really need to see Notepad. If I'm not looking in Notepad. So we need to find some kind of healing animation. We will look for medic, because I know there's like medic tend to dead and stuff. Medic, not medi. There we go. Oh, 17 medics. Let's see here. We've got standing kneel base. Standing kneel. 10-2. I don't think any of those are gonna be like you messing with yourself. So is there like any kind of white? Not a wipe forehead, unfortunately. I'm looking for like where they wipe themselves. Recoil, swipe card. Wipe blood. Now is this on the player? Like, do they wipe themselves? So we will go ahead and head back to Notepad. And before we just throw it into the config, we'll do big testing in my debug script. So register command. We will test anim. Function. I don't need anything because we're just going to force the animation we want to test. So that's going to be the dict. While it has not loaded, we will request the anim dict and wait a frame-ish. Then we will task play anim. What anim do we need? Wipe blood player 0. Wipe blood player 0. We'll do it at 8.0, negative 8.0. I think it's duration flag. And some other shit. We will tasks after 10 seconds just so I'm not stuck doing the tasks. So now, Streamlabs scene, we'll do ensure a debug, no errors, and test anim. Now, I don't think that's not really. Something tells me that's. If we could do, just that bit, but it's just the eye, that's not really, no, I don't think so. Let's go ahead and let's see if we can do Brad or Guard. We might be able to do Brad or Guard. So we will do white blood. Brad. Let's see if Brad's got a blood wipe we can do. No, he runs. Why are you. This isn't. You're not wiping any blood. What the fuck? Brad. Okay, guys. So this is the, white blood Brad animation, or 10 seconds of it. I don't know how long it actually is. It looks like it cuts off. Like right there, it looks like it cut off. So, definitely not that one. We will try the guard. Guard? Oh, the guard might have blood. No, I don't think any of these are going to be the kind of wipe I need. Wait, that's a really good, like. Wait, that is a really good dying animation. This one's a really good dying animation. Boom. But not exactly what we're looking for. I don't think I'm gonna find anything that I really am hoping to. Wipe hand. This one, maybe? It's the chop chop wipe hands. So we'll do a swap here. We're gonna be looking at this wipe hands. Wipe hands. And see. Test anim. Good start for a config anim. So go ahead and come to Notepad, take this bad boy right here, name will be wipe hands, right? Sorry, big yawn. I think that should be all we need. That one's short. short, so we'll do duration equals -1. Does 0 just make it play once? Is that? I wonder if 0 just makes it play once. Nah, 0, it doesn't play at all. Yeah, so -1. Actually, we'll just do like whoopsies. Share debug and test anim. The flag, so this sets I should be able to make it so they don't walk if I can set the flag to upper body. So if I do like 15 here on this flag, okay, so if we do this flag at 15, when I test it, it should just be my, oh no, 16 and up, so I need to do 17. The reason I need to be 17 is because odd will let it repeat. We will ensure debug and scene. So now, I'll stand still and wipe myself off. Cool. So duration we'll do for 5,000. Flag will be 17. We will do small heal. Oh, that was backwards. We're gonna do 10,000, so 10 seconds, and we'll do the same for small heel. Make that 5, wipe hands, boom, boom. So now, oh shit, I forgot, we filled these out the rest of the way, gave this a duration of 15 seconds, got the flag. Small heal has a duration of 5 with the flag, 17. And when we go to big heal now, what we will do is that same code we just had to play it, except we'll need to remove the anim dict afterwards. So this will equal config heal anims, right? Config heal anims. This is big heal, so we'll do big heal. Dot dict, right? While not has anim dict loaded, dict do. Actually, yeah, I need to do that myself, because if I'm going to convert it to QE, I can't use the ESX streaming request anymore. Request animdict citizen wait a frame-ish task play anim player pad dict config heal anims big heal name blend in blend out config heal anims big heal duration and config heal heal anims big heal flag. False, false, false. We will then wait the length of the heal duration. set our health and notify. And then we will remove anamdict to release it from memory so we don't get full. Take this same little bit. We will move this. We can probably move this to above that. Same here. And we will change these to small heal. Small heal flag duration. Duration. And now, if I go ahead and ensure medical, normally stuff happens. I just crashed my server. Nice. Why are you not named? Where the heck? Why the heck did you break? Oh, you guys don't see anything at all. That's not cool. Hold on. Guys, I'm not really sure exactly what's happening. Hold on. Alright. We'll remove that line for now, so that the server will start back up, but why is it not getting it? Here. Oh, the config is failing. The config has to be failing. Yeah! Oh guys, my config is broken. That's why it keeps messing up. My config is broken. Well, that's good to know, because that means that I can set that up to check for resname being nil. Pretty plus, pretty plus. Okay, now that that headache is over, let's reload 5M. Whoops. Let's make sure none of these guess other ones will have that problem. Yeah. And okay. Nice. All right. So load that back up. Move you back over here. Look, I haven't really gotten a whole lot done. It's been 45 minutes plus, probably, hasn't it? Son of a gun. I don't even know where this is. Okay, so now our config should be set up right. Make sure this is... Yeah, there we go. That didn't die on me. I will give item 1, medikit. I'll just do 100 so we don't have to keep giving myself a bunch. And if I use one, yes. I should do this for like 15 seconds. As I'm healing myself, you can find better animations as I come across them, but I was treated. I could make it controllable as well with a different flag. I'll have to find the flag, but yeah, if I'm not mistaken, I can't walk right now. So we will peep this flag here for enable player control is above 32 and repeat is odd, so I imagine if I do 33 Oh no, I need to do like 49 will be the flag I need. So if we set this to 49, odd makes it loop, being between 48 and 63 makes it controllable and only use the upper body. So should be able to now walk around while I put the med kit on. Big plus. And that's adjustable with the flags, so that's a big nice. If I give myself bandage, should have the same effect of oh no, its flag is 17, but it should only be 5 seconds. So if we make this 49, oops, load up the scene, there it is. Sorry about that, you guys didn't even see the med kit being used. So here's the 5 second bandage. Oh, I need to restart the script for me to be able to walk while I do it. Oops, there's a 5 second bandage and the 15 second med kit. Flags will dictate if you can move around while using these or not, so you can set the med kit flag to like 17 and they would be stuck in place, or vice versa with the bandage, so while using bandages they couldn't move, but using med kits they could. So now we have a use item animation, big plus, and These are separated to allow... We'll just get rid of that because that's not how they pick the hospital anymore. These are separated so that the animations and stuff work. I don't think any of those are actually set up to work yet. Okay. So that's checking in. Oh, checking in should fully work. That's right. So players checking in. No, that's not the place. Boom. Check in. Yeah. Self check. Wait. Does that trigger? What the heck? Hospitalize. It's not there. It's in the other one. In this one. Do I big heal? Oh, I do big heal. That makes sense. Why I was doing the swiping on my way in. Boom. Cleared from the doctor. Nice. I don't think the gift shop works yet. I haven't done anything. Oh, it does work. Water and chips. No. I can't buy anything. It doesn't work. It just brings up a menu that doesn't actually do anything. Nice. So I have to work on that, and I think the other functions should be set up right, so works. Can I revive nobody? So those three work. Death status, I believe, works. If I just... If I leave dead, do I come back dead? I haven't tested this. We'll put you in notepad so you're not looking at nothing. Sorry. But I'm pretty sure this should... kill me when I load in. Reopen scene. Oh! There it is. Here it is! So this is what was triggered at the shop. Oh, would gift shop was definitely here. Trigger server event attempt by item hospital name. Hospital name value. Wait, did it give me one that I just didn't see? No, I didn't. It never gave it to me. So that doesn't work. Also, I didn't start dead, so that's something I'll still need to figure out. but shit, that'll be for another day. Big heckin' tired right now. Need to wind down for a little bit and do a couple other things. Thanks anybody who happened to pop in or happens to view this after the live feed goes up. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day.